Remember, it's not Christmas until you see Hans Gruber fall from Nakatomi Plaza.
Now here's a twist. That fear you see in his face? That was not acting. Rickman was held with a rope and was told that he would be released on the count of three to fall 40 feet onto a crash pad. But the stunt coordinator told the crew to let him go on the count of one.